Welcome to Valley Falls. Wife and I are taking a little hike over at Valley Falls State Park in Vernon. Very beautiful day to be out here. Let's take a little walk. My sweet wife, say we're having a very beautiful day. Tells you about the park. Signs all over the park here. It goes into detail about the park, how it began. Just a beautiful little walk. Everything's beautiful, lush green, very vibrant colors. We've had a lot of rain, as it is very prevalent through here. The brooks are full. Let's go take a little walk over here. Isn't this pretty? Just take a little walk around. Just a little loop. Year-old oak tree. This tree's been struck by lightning. You can read about it right here. It was an old boarding house right here. Housed mill employees. You can read all about it right here. Very interesting. Great culture. If you're so interested in history, which I am, of course. I love to know about the areas that I visit. Isn't this interesting? This mill site covered about 3 acres in the 1790s. Manufacture oil press from flaxseed. 1850, the Valley Falls Company purchased site for $75, built a two-story wooden structure, manufactured cotton. Used to weave satinet. After the fire in 1877, the property was sold, incorporated into Valley Falls Farm. No evidence of the water well remains, but the retaining wall and wall pit are still evident. It certainly is. Wow. Isn't this just beautiful in here? Of course, got to be careful of snakes. Come to a stone wall that is part of the remaining old mill foundation. Can read about it. Mainly oak and maple trees here, yellow birch, black birch, ash. Go take a look at the herring. Nice spot, beautiful. Look at these stairs. This is a beautiful park. Of course, it's a public park, state park. It's in an area where it's very widely used by a lot of people. And the surrounding towns, which are very close by. Very family friendly. Great place to bring your family and have a picnic and take a walk. Got quite a few trails all through here. Yes, this is a beautiful town park. Tolland County, Vernon, Rockville. People out fishing for trout. Beautiful. Wow, isn't this pretty? Beautiful. Just very lush, very beautiful, very vibrant. Hello. Got my shadow. Wow, what an incredible, awesome, beautiful day. Fantastic. Just what the doctor ordered. I love our spring and summers here in New England. It's fantastic. They don't last long, but when they're nice, they are really nice. We only get 4 months of this. That's it. Yeah, silkworm landed on me. Okay, wow. I did?